Lesson 3. Robots in films and music. Making films and music takes a long time. The actors and musicians have to do lots of rehearsals to prepare for a new film or a concert.
1.
But thanks to today's technology, we can create great films and TV series and record singles much more quickly and easily.
2.
In 2018, the Walt Disney Company created a robot that looked like and moved like a real person. He was called Stick Man, and he did all the dangerous things in Disney films that actors couldn't do, like falling off high buildings and jumping out of planes. Before Stick Man, real people used to do these things for Disney.
3.
The good news is that robots can do them without getting hurt.
4.
In 2023, this robot appeared on stage in South Korea. It became the conductor of the national orchestra. The conductor has a very important job when an orchestra performs live. Ever 6 was able to do this job very well, and the audience really enjoyed the performance. Robots can do other jobs for films, TV series, and music albums.
5.
So they can take amazing pictures and film videos that people can't. It seems that robots are becoming very important in the arts these days. Does that mean that we won't see our favourite actors and musicians anymore?
6.
The audience wants to see the actors and the musicians on screen and on stage, and that will never change.